coming back again. At the funeral, I told my friend, I can't believe he's never coming back again. I looked across the church and saw his mother weeping. Saw his father looked like he wanted to die. And I saw his sister and she cried and she cried. But there is younger brother, he's too young to understand. He screamed out loud, said, when's he coming home again? At the funeral, oh my friend, I can't believe he's never coming back again. Again. And all his friends were there, and we all cried. We hung our heads, and we wondered why. What was he thinking when he got behind the wheel? Give me the keys, I'm doing just fine. Now get in the car, or I'll leave you behind. For my friend, I can't believe I'll never see his face again. At the funeral, for my friend, I can't believe I'll never see his face again. Everybody wonders if we could have that night back. What could I have said and done to prevent all of that? So maybe and if I could turn the clock back. Could I, would I, should I? The question fired round. Do I get in his face and never back down? At the funeral,